The LGM-30G Minuteman III is currently the only land-based ICBM in service in the United States. It is capable of carrying multiple nuclear warheads. The missile has three stages of solid propellant rocket engines. The re-entry vehicle is launched along with decoys and chaff that are designed to confuse defense systems. Multiple warheads then strike different targets. An unarmed Minuteman III missile was launched at 2:10 a.m. Pacific Time from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. It flew about 4,200 miles to the Kwajalein Atoll in the Marshall Islands